My name's Elaina. I'm going into my fifth year as a communication major, and then I'm a SIAT minor as well. I really love design and technology. That's kind of where I love SFU communication and SIAT, just because there's just so many different courses you can take and so many opportunities. In high school, I did the yearbook, so we kind of used a little bit of Photoshop and a little bit of InDesign. So I knew that I kind of liked the creative route. I know that I didn't like math, so I didn't want to do anything related to that. So that's why I chose communication, because I really like marketing and advertising and design related stuff. I guess from high school, I kind of figured out that I really enjoyed communication just from the writing aspect of it and how diverse the faculty is, and how you can take multiple different courses from different concepts in different areas. And then actually my second year, I'm like, you know what, like I'm gonna take like an IAT class. Like I wasn't exactly sure like what it is. And from there, I just figured out that my passions really line within IAT. So it's really nice that I kind of can put my communication skills and my graphic design and design skills together. In my first year, I wasn't really involved at all. I was just kind of like having fun and just taking things step by step. And I feel like I was a little bit nervous to get involved and a little bit like, oh, I don't need to get involved. Like, I don't need to join clubs or whatever. Like, that's totally fine. First year I joined a sorority and I was their recruitment chair, and I also was public relations chair. And that kind of connected me with other people. So you don't have to join like a sorority or Greek life. You can join other clubs, but just joining a club gives you connections. So through my sorority, I heard about Young Women in Business because quite a few people were involved in Young Women in Business. So I've been a Young Women in Business for the past 3 years as a marketing coordinator, and then I was the International Women's Day Gala Chair last year. This current year, I'm the co-president with one of my other schoolmates. Through my sorority as well, I heard about the marketing agency I'm currently working at. So I'm currently working part-time at that agency. Just take that leap of faith, and even though it's scary that you're not going to have any friends in it, or you're scared that it's going to be challenging to meet friends, I feel like it's great to kind of take that leap of faith, because you never know what opportunities will come from it. And so I feel like even though it's challenging, you just have to like at least try like once. Overall, I've just really enjoyed the faculty. I feel like everyone's really welcoming. I was actually on a co-op last year with FCAT as a design and event assistant. So basically I put on workshops, so the FCAT Communicate workshops, I run those. And then I hosted the FCAT undergraduate conference, which is online this year in Hopin. I feel like I learned a lot of great skills. And then right now I'm also the communication peer leader. And I kind of got into that just through co-op, just because I heard a little bit more about that. So I just help first year students next year, just kind of getting sorted in communication. My goal was through SFU was definitely to try as much as I can, just to make sure that I'm well diverse. And I feel like it's important to kind of try all new different things, because you never know if you'll like it until you try it.